people, the sounds and smells. I could walk these streets for days and know not even half its wonders.
I thought the same as you upon a time. These days, I much prefer the quiet of the countryside.
But there is so much life here. So many opportunities.
For a few, my boy. For a few. There's a store close to here. You're to buy the items on this list. Tell them where the carriage is, and they'll see that it's loaded. Understood?
Yes.
Good. You're also going to need a new name. Your skin is fair enough that you might pass for one with Spanish or Italian blood. Better to be thought a Spaniard than a native. And both are better still than I.
That is not true.
What's true and what is aren't always the same.
What would you call me then?
Connor. Yes, that will be your name. All right then, off you go.
Thought himself so clever when he papered these thefts and made them law, but the Constitution said... Nobody did.
You lost?
I need the items on this list.
Will you be paying with coin or trade? Some of these things I have, some I don't. Lumber's hard to come by since my supplier up and vanished. I have the tools and pitch, though. Nails, too. Where do you want this delivered?
Our wagon is near the state house. I should return to Achilles.
Who stands in Parliament for
everyone?
For New York, for Virginia.
Ragtag and riffraff, come with me!
We're headed to the customs house to toss some quips at the lobsters. James, Sam, come on! We're going to ruffle some red-backed feathers.
To King Street! We'll show them!
What happened?
That's what we're going to find out.
Down to the customs house
for
a spree! Come along!
I say again, disperse! Congregating in this manner is forbidden!
We're not going anywhere, Bug!
Oi! Why don't you go back to England?
No good can come of this chaos! Return to your homes, and all will be forgiven!
Never!
Not until you've answered for your crimes! You're right, cowards!
You don't scare
us! Pointing guns at unarmed...
We ain't afraid!
There. Is that... my father?
Yes, which means trouble is sure to follow. I need you to Taylor's accomplice. This crowd is a powder keg. We can't allow him to light the fuse. But nothing. Do as I say and go.
Come on, you gosh-gutted coward. It doesn't shoot at me.
Hey, Lobster, go ahead. Fire your little gun.
You red-backed, rum-soaked, bacon-faced note. I'd as soon fight you. This on you.
Boy, you there. What's all the fuss about?
Fire at the townhouse.
Your plot has ended.
Not quite.
Oh, damn you! Maya!
I need to find Achilles.
You there! Careful now! I'm here to help!
Who are you?
Well, just a messenger. Mr. Adams wants a word.
What? Why?
Well, you'll need to ask him that yourself. He'll meet you tonight near Faneuil Hall. I suggest laying low till then.
Thank you.
What do you need, my friend?
Find Achilles.
Over here.
You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it? I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess, that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
Oh, yay! A criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre at the townhouse. Citizens are advised to call the guards if they see him. £10 to whoever brings this madman to
justice. What am I supposed to do?
Now you can take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others.
Take down those posters and then we'll talk. down those posters and then we'll talk. Nothing more to say so long as those posters remain.
Solidarity with the protesters, vengeance for an attack on his people.
Ah, Connor. There you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Peace. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, then. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going? To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from?
They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down.
Damn it, we're too late. They've set up a checkpoint. Come on, this way.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
No,
Better you learn about the tunnels now.
Tunnels?
The Masons have a whole network of them under the city. They're quite useful when speed and secrecy are required.
Thank you.
Here we are, then. I'll see... Hold on. Use your lantern to light the lamps, Connor. They'll help us find our way should we get turned around.
I wonder why they built these tunnels.
Excellent. Let us move on. Much as it pains me to say it, we must follow the rats, as they often move in the direction of an exit. Well, well. You were right. I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles has taken such an interest in you.
Arse.
I don't suppose lockpicking is part of your repertoire? Well done. The printer isn't far. Let us reconvene there.
You ask a great deal of me, Sam.
I know, but I wouldn't be here if it wasn't important, if it wasn't vital.
Fine. Just this once, though. In the future, such things will come at a price. Resetting the type is neither quick nor easy. To say nothing of the cost should I be discovered.
I shall not forget this kindness.
Nor I.
His work will see your last little bit of notoriety erased. Come, I'll show you how to leave now that order's been restored. So, now you've had a chance to see how it all works. Untoward actions will upset the citizens and inevitably lead to the guards being called. Depending on the severity of your transgression, they may simply search a bit before giving up and returning to their post. But should you offend them severely or repeatedly, they'll become much more aggressive in their pursuits. I've shown you three ways to turn the tide. Remove wanted posters, bribe town criers, or visit a printer to create your own propaganda.
This feels wrong. Why not just speak to someone and explain my innocence?
You can't be serious.
We counter one lie with another. Words on paper instantly taken as truth. And all of it without question.
They loose this beast. Or have you forgotten? I merely helped you tame and turn it round.
There must be another way. Something more honest.
Well, when you find it, do let me know. But until then, we sculpt with the clay we have.
My apologies. I do not mean to sound ungrateful.
Quite all right. I was much the same at your age. You'll grow out of it.
And if I do not? If I refuse?
Here we are. Speak with the harbor master, and he'll see you home.
Thank you for everything, Sam. I promise one day to repay the favor.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Like this.
Boston Weekly Advertiser, a penny to stay informed.
Mittens and warm hats. Beat the chill of winter's heart with Mother Granger's warm words. Dust by the mark.